my party. We're just getting started. A life is a dream or a nightmare scarring. Hand me a drink, cause I think I'm going all in. Get me a shrink who can catch me when I'm falling. Cover up my scars, flip the handlebars. Crashing in my car, wake up in a bar. I'll be a superstar, just on my avatar. This world is so bizarre, empty out the reservoir. Yeah, I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? Sometimes you need to let loose, grab juice, get goose, tattoos, taboos, get screwed. Loosen up, buttercup, all those hate comments will never make you feel enough. We're all adequate graduates, hearts full of calluses, but we know calculus. Damn, ain't that fabulous? Can't wait to apply all those mathematicus. But we can't get a job that pays us enough. I'm about to pop off. Fuck you, you're lost. We all know that we never really want a boss. So I'ma do what I want to. Something I can't undo. Yeah, I'ma do what I want to. Something I can't undo.
I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe.
So I'm taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me? I'm taking six shots, yeah, straight to the face. And I wanna get lost, I'm sick of this place. Don't know how to stop when I'm feeling this way. So I'm taking six shots till I'm feeling okay. I think I'm going crazy, don't think I'll get on safe. Taking six shots all straight to the face. I'm taking six shots, are you coming with me?
In my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn, no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders. Like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck. Under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
It sucks when you finally feel like giving up. Oh God, no luck. Everything feels like you're sticky stuck. I'm lost, handcuffed to the bed where I sleep. Don't give a fuck. Can't stop, unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it. I'm still searching and I'm still learning. I want a life that's filled with memories, not a life with regret in front of me. I need focus to keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping.
I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
Yeah, it's our time to shine. Show that's the kind of state of mind you gotta combine with hard work and time. You gotta climb to the top. Don't let yourself drop till your heart stops. Let this beat rock. Got a new clock and a new stock for this new rock. Just let your mind loose from the new stock. Drunk off the goose, yeah. Thinking that I'm too pop, yeah. Getting caught with a few thoughts, cause I'm too lost.
I'm about to go off, the speakers can't even handle me. Give it what I got, nobody's gonna drain my energy. And I will never stop, I'm motivated by enemies. Setting up shop so everybody remember me. And now I am not going through life regretfully. I'd rather work non-stop, what they call incessantly, then want some odd job just to live life pleasantly. Already got lost in my mind, not a fantasy. I'm getting a forgotten soul, so stop dropping, bro. You lost all control and pop off your ball. I got squat, I fold. I'm not bought, I'm sold. My stock rocks, it's gold. Hey, knock, knock, behold, it's shit, talk to close. I ain't stopping though, it's hip hop, you know. What was it, rock and roll? I'm not dropping dough, no, my pockets grow. You can't stop the show, so get rocking on.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about your pain.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about your pain. Need to make friends.
Yeah. I ain't never slowing down, keep on going till I'm found. Nah, I'm never slowing down, cause we're blowing up now. Slowing down, keep on going till I'm down. Slowing down, just
I carve words like a weapon. Attack with no questions. In my own section and they still disconnected, cause their mind's been infected and they're filled with objection. Too filled for recollection, so we're losing all attention. They don't know I'm in contention, cause I'm gaining their attention, cause I'm making a connection. Lyricism and aggression got me feeling my ascension. In my passion, my profession, I'm attacking my obsession. Taking action and progressing, I go off on the enemy. That's what makes them scared of me. Make my plans carefully, then execute them daringly. They say I act recklessly, but that's why I'm effective. See, you can't predict my tendencies. I offer no transparency. Some people think I'm lost, others think I'll be a legend. I'm never gonna stop till I'm one above second. And my thoughts at the top, but my mind stay present, yeah. Don't let your dreams stop, cause dreaming is a blessing.
Yeah, they tell me all the same. Told me I won't make a name. But it's not about the fame, it's about keeping me sane. So I stay within my lane. Feel my blood pump through my veins. Feel a trend.
Come up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
All right, I gotta try to end this quick as possible.
All right, here he is for my money, Mike, the most well-rounded fighter in this division, a true mixed martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup. Tonight.
Everyone talked about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight, maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for.
Thank you.
DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. Watch the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that.
It's unbelievable, because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure it himself. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence, not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Brown is 17 years his senior. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 2 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Colorado Springs, Colorado, Iceman. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 25 wins, 20 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here. All right, ready to go for round one now. He lost his last fight by devastating knockout. Been a lot of what you've been hearing about here during fighting. How does this young man, this young contender, respond to what was undeniably the most adversity he had ever faced in his career? My money is on him to respond in a big way as he gets ready to go here in round one. Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. And there comes the separation now. Oh, that'll leave a mark. All right, single collar tie now. His shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy. He is very active. Look at him drive his shin into the whole body with that body.
Oh, now gets an underhook to get a more dominant position. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Leg kick. Big call punch lands. Now he's back in range. That's one of those shots. And the nightcap will make it right on the spot.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Well, the octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue tonight.
It's a band attempt, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could for as long as he could. Now it's about survival.
And now his opponent in a roll of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. Take more of these leg kicks. You will not be able to be very active on your feet.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Brown gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Distance gets oh, is that a huge strike right there? I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
Oh, big left. Nice hook. From that round, he went headhunting, landed, nearly got the finish too.
A lot of coaches don't headhunt.
Shit.
In this case, he's been headhunting and he landed man. A big enough shot to truly put his opponent on notice.
Fuck. Try to keep my distance because I'm already hurt. Because from the last fight, god damn it. You're taking too much damage.
Second round here. Crown gets caught with that punch. That left hook landed on the button. Continues to mix it up, coming to the head, mixing in some body shots. Got a single collar tie.
Right hand punch with the clinch.
And he landed the right hand there. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committed to his role. He throws his jab. He may blow a right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that it's going to land, and he's got to really throw his whole entire body into those strikes.
Oh, he got that inside leg kick to the target there, DC. You don't want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. It starts to beat up the inside thigh. That is a technique you use to really slow down your opponent. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
And they separate.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Need to go to the ground. Yeah, I know.
We're gonna fight on, ladies and gentlemen. Another round coming up. All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side, thrill; on the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch. You see the hands, the speed, how sharp he is, how technical he is. It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed. Great punch landed to put his opponent down.
Third and final is underway. Brown gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Left hand punch to the
clinch. Oh! And just like that, the fuck is over.
Damn it!
Another one for the highlight reel. That's
god damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Man, I tried to tackle him to the ground. Fuck.
I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. Huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Matt the Immortal.
Yeah, that's okay. Again, you know, shit, I'll get better. You better, just gotta work at it.
I gotta think there are a few better feelings in the world walking into an octagon and knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's life off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times he hoped for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly what he regret.
It's okay. Try it next time. Shit. Sucks.
To the nose, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act. Head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong.
Alright, accept it.
Feel I don't belong, tell my thoughts to move along. Push myself to be the best. Die with no regrets. Live with every breath. See my message start to spread. And I had so many.
We're in this thing to get to the top. Make our mark, get our turn. I got it, Coach Jesse. Recover. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it right there. I will see you guys on the next fight. Peace.